All right, so it's 10 p.m. and someone's had the munchies, so we're gonna go to McDonald's. Yeah. Someone knows we're going to town.
Who's that? Where are we going? You ready? Let's go. Let's go.
When y'all have the munchies late at night, where do y'all usually go to eat?
Here we go.
I have a scanner in the truck. I don't know about y'all. Maybe y'all do. Maybe y'all don't. She's so black as night. Barely see her. Well. Okay, so McDonald's. Late night treats, late night meals. What do y'all prefer? Or do y'all even eat late at night like me? Yes, baby. We'll get you some nuggets in a minute. Obviously, it's not healthy for you, but being an insomniac, it's not good. Sorry for the ADD, ADHD. Can't help it. And I'm not sure of a good angle. How's that? Thank you.
Thank you for choosing McDonald's. How can I help you?
Hi. I need a 20-piece nugget meal.
One quick drink.
With a large Dr. Pepper. Then four plain McDoubles and a plain sundae.
And a plain sundae?
Yes, ma'am.
Anything else?
That'll be all.
$13.51.
Hey, how are you doing? You have a good night.
Sauce.
Hot mustard.
Hot mustard?
Yes, sir. She's a little Datsun.
Little Datsun?
Yeah.
Hey, big fella.
Did y'all get the four plain McDoubles? There they are. All right. Thank you, man. You have a good day.
You have a good one.
Thank you.
You always have to check when you pull out of McDonald's. They have this awful habit of not including everything. And that is how they make their money. West, Holly Springs, Memphis. I'm doing 80. Probably doing 85. 90. Easy. Highway patrol? Shoot, what highway patrol? Turning on McKay Cemetery Road. Back to the Future 1 car.